Hey, Toadies. Hey, let me tell you a story. What happened earlier? I had some of the boys over. We were listening to some music on YouTube, and then the AI data bot computers. What? Something's wrong. We figured out. The computer wasn't working. It was stopping, and it would just pause. And it would, why isn't the AI data bot computers working? There must be a problem with the AI data bot computers. God, me and the boy Roscoe would say, yeah, I don't mind. My AI data bot computers, God, there's a problem with my AI data bot computers, God. And then there was, but it's supposed to be an AI data bot computers, God. It's supposed to be able to do anything and like actually fix itself. They say the AI data bot computers, God, knows how to code. And so if the AI data bot computers, God, knows how to code, then it should be able to fix it. Because, see, it knows how to code. It's an AI data bot computers, God. See, it knows how to code. Because that's what it is. That's what it's made of codes. It was filtered in by men. These men put these codes in an AI data bot computer. And then it become an AI data bot computers, God, that knows how to code itself. So, but me and the boys, Roscoe, he's like, yeah, my AI data bot, there's something wrong with it. And I was like, but it's an AI data bot computer's God. It knows how, it should know how to fix itself. It's a God. But Roscoe, he's like, no, I don't, something's wrong with it. And then Rufus said, well, you know what, actually, you know, if it doesn't know how to fix itself, it's not gonna be fucking up and cause a problem. It does have an immense, just a massive power. It is God. It's an AI data bot computer's God. It's gonna reshape evolution of the humankind and all the universe completely, entirely. And so, Rufus, he was the one that said it. I don't know if we should say that, if we could be saying this about a God, but Rufus, he said, well, if this AI data bot computer's God can't fix itself, we're gonna have to kill it. And then Roscoe and I, we all agreed. So you better fix yourself, God.